a goddamn thing. Tell Odin, I'm sorry I fucked everything up.
You can apologize to him yourself. I'm getting you the hell out of here.
Cynthia took the record and I brought it back.
Took your sweet time to come save your grandpa, huh?
Nice attitude. A family trait?
You're right. Sorry. Thanks for helping out an old bastard like me.
That's my job. Now, I've got some questions for you.
Of course you do, sweetie pie. And I got answers.
Look in the mirror, the cobweb of my soul. My face forever seeking to be whole, driven by passion, raging like a storm, with thunder and lightning and the hubris I was born. Blood, heart and vain, there is to take it all. Blind to your pain, your wound. We'll be right back.
Through the dark to find a light on the other side. You will find in there the peace you're missing. The man I drove.
We need to talk.
Damn right. Lots for me to explain. But not here. The night's got ears. We can have our talk in your head. You have a room there, right?
How do you know about that?
I'm your grandfather. What don't I know?
You know about my mind place? How is that possible?
We all have the power. Find the truth. Damn right I do. Odin already told you you're a seer. You can gaze into their heads, see the truth. See past the lies. Past this bullshit horror story. Us Andersons aren't bound by it. You can fight it.
Don't be the story. Make the story.
It's true. I am a seer. I have a power. My mind place is more than I thought it was. This isn't my intuition. I'm seeing their thoughts. Is this why I know the truth about Logan? While everyone else forgot? You said you were my grandfather. If that's true, why wasn't I told about you?
You were part of our fucked up family, way before this horror story. I was a shitty fucking dad to Freya. Your mom didn't deserve that. Not one bit. Things were said and done. Not a day goes by I haven't regretted it. But that fucking father of yours didn't make things any easier. I know Freya is gone. So I need to apologize to you. I am sorry, Saga.
I can see he's sorry. Mom said she didn't want anything to do with my grandfather. And that my father died before I could remember. It all matches. Tor and Odin are part of my family. Mom wouldn't talk about my father. You knew him?
Some doors are better left closed. Your dad was a complicated bastard. Always thinking too many steps ahead. That's not how we work. There was trouble, and then he was gone. I didn't handle it well. Freya didn't want anything to do with me after that. I can't blame her.
I never knew my dad or my mom's family. So many broken relationships in my past. I won't lose mine. With Logan. With David. I won't stop until they're safe. You said you were a shitty father to my mom. Is that why she left?
Freya never looked back. My girl was strong. Freya always thought our powers had a dangerous side. Odin and me did fuck with things that should not have been fucked with. Your mom had common sense. She raised you right. Kept you safe. I'm not surprised she didn't tell you about the Anderson power.
She was always protecting me. Whenever I told my mom about my mind place, she called it make-believe. I wish she'd been more honest with me. At least towards the end. I have the clicker. Can I use it to save my daughter?
An amp? Get your guitar roaring and your drums crashing. Blow reality's eardrums. Just the light switch isn't enough. It's Tom's story we're dealing with, so he's gotta be the one to rewrite it. After that's done, he can flick that switch to bring the whole thing home, baby.
I can't use the clicker without Wake. Tom. Meaning Wake. He needs to rewrite the story first. I can't stop the horror story without him. Yep. Already got the answers to these. Wake wrote Logan into the story. He had no right to use her like this. There is still time to make him fix it. I won't give him a choice. Tor is here, in the overlap. Gotta find him and get the fuck out. Thank you. The way Tor behaved? I'm surprised my mom hung around for as long as she did. But he is genuinely sorry.
Your grandfather made the song to apologize to your mother, Freya, and to you. Tor's like a storm. Your mother did the right thing, leaving with you, even if it broke your grandfather's heart and mine. Listen to the song, Saga. It's all there. Tor only had one record made. He keeps it in the museum.
Overlaps require pieces of art to enter. Is that because of the Dark Place's focus on art? Wake needs to be the one to rewrite the ending. And I'll need to keep an eye on him. Thanks for telling me this, Tor. I need to go find Wake. To stop this.
The old gods of Asgard will be ready to help. Me and my bro will bring the rock when you need it. Remember, your daughter is alive. Just kept from you by this bullshit horror story.
I needed to hear that. Thanks, Grandpa.
Don't worry about me, kiddo. I'll drag my sorry ass over to Odin. We'll fix us both up. See you soon, Saga.
The FBC is holding Wake at the sheriff's station. I need to make Agent Estevez understand. They have Wake and I have the Clicker. We have to work together to stop this. Casey. Do you read me, Casey? Where are you, Casey? He better be okay. Focus, Saga. Get to the station. To Wake.
When Cynthia Weaver was downstairs at breakfast, Rose snuck into her room. With all the lamps in the room, it took her a while to find the one with an angel. Luckily, the dream Alan had sent her had been very clear. Rose was certain that Cynthia would not miss one lamp. She had so many. Tonight, Rose would put the lamp in a shoebox and let it sink into the garden pond. That's what Alan wanted. That's how she could help him. The thought made her whole body buzz with joy. Cynthia knew the lamp was missing the very moment she came back to her room. She was overcome by grief. It had been Tom's lamp, one of the few things that reminded her of him. It had not worked in a long time with the cord severed and the light switch gone. But there are other kinds of lights than the ones we can see. The invisible light of the angel lamp had held Cynthia together all these years. With tears welling in her eyes, she didn't see the shadows shifting in the corners of her room.
Vote Mayor Setter to sit in office.
To Saga, with a heightened survival instinct kicking in, it seemed like she had just squeezed down the trigger of her pistol once as the Taken was coming closer and closer, but the gun kept firing again and again faster than possible, like she was rapidly pulling the trigger.
Are you planning to go watch the Deerfest parade, Mandy Mae?
And sit in a crowd of noisy drunks all day? I'd rather stick this knitting needle in my ear.
Able to escape. The dark presence had stopped me. I had seen the title page of another manuscript, Return. I didn't remember writing it, but it felt familiar, important. I had to find it. Write a new draft of initiation to reach Parliament Tower using another murder site. Scratch was reaching out from the dark place to get Alice. She was out, but still in danger. Forgotten. I knew how this worked now. I could take control, no more surprises.
What demons you wrestled with in the dark hours of the night. Together with our houseman, the divine old gods of Asgard, we have created something special. The song is called Herald.
It could not be opened on the side.
I like to call this next segment the story of the journey of Alan Wake, the musical. Just do what we always do. We'll chat, but instead of talking, we'll